The cyclist who stopped to help Taylor Phinney after he crashed on Lookout Mountain is being honored. Lucas Euser was following Phinney during the Cycling Pro Championships on Memorial Day when the two crashed and Phinney was seriously injured. Rather than grab a new bike and continue, Euser stayed with Phinney to keep him calm until help arrived. Tonight, the U.S. Olympic Committee is awarding Euser the Jack Kelly Fair Play Award in Chicago.